Well, we very much hope that in India and that in any country that is having elections, that everyone's rights are protected, including political and civil rights, and everyone is able to vote in an atmosphere that is free and fair.
I don't need the United Nations to tell me our election should be free and fair. No, I have the people of India. The people of India will ensure the elections are free and fair, so don't worry about it.